Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
Survivor Ghost Island wrapped up Wednesday night with a 3-hour finale episode. Phelps native Donathan Hurley made it almost until the very end. The 26-year-old battled against 20 other contestants to claim the top prize on the reality show competition. Hurley made it to the last episode and was the last person to be voted out of the competition. He was able to claim fifth place.
It was the greatest experience ever. You know, I've always been a big super fan that's watched the show and seen all these players play and just saying, oh my God, if I ever had a chance to go, I think that I could really go out there and do kind of well. I always knew I had a dream and that it was to play Survivor, and it happened. So, oh my God, it's been the best experience ever.
While Hurley didn't walk away with the $1 million grand prize, he was surprised by Australian singer-songwriter Sia. During the live portion of the Survivor Ghost Island finale, Hurley was awarded $10,000 from the singer.
I was not expecting that at all. And actually, after I went off the stage, I actually got to go straight down and meet her. It was like an outer body experience.
Hurley told EKB News he doesn't know what's in store for him once he is home from Los Angeles. He says he is very grateful for the experience.
I take pride that, you know, I got to make it through the whole season. And to be the last person voted out, that's something that I'm very proud of. Even though I didn't win, I made an impact, and that makes me happy.
Hurley plans to be back in Pike County next week. In Pikeville, Shelby Porter, EKB News.